Nudge is a book that explores the concept of choice architecture, or how the way choices are presented can influence people's decisions. Written by economists Richard Thaler and Cass Sunstein, the book argues that by making small changes to the way choices are presented, it's possible to nudge people towards making better decisions that are in their best interests. Thaler and Sunstein describe how we're all susceptible to cognitive biases and heuristics, which can lead us to make poor decisions without even realizing it. They explain how choice architects, who design the way choices are presented, can use this knowledge to help people make better decisions without taking away their freedom of choice. The authors provide many examples of successful nudges, from encouraging people to save more for retirement by making it the default option, to reducing energy consumption by providing real-time feedback on energy usage. The book also explores the ethical implications of choice architecture and nudging, asking questions such as who decides what is in people's best interests, and how far should governments go in influencing people's decisions. Overall, Nudge is a fascinating exploration of the power of choice architecture and how small changes in the way choices are presented can have a big impact on people's decisions and lives. It offers practical advice for designers, policymakers, and anyone interested in helping people make better decisions without taking away their freedom of choice.